Good morning. I woke up at 5:30 and now it's 6:30. I've been working. About to shower. I have a hellacious day today. Benji's ready. So yeah, let's do this stay in the life. Okay, so I'm out of the shower and I'm putting these Patchology things on because this week has been so busy. I'm so tired. I had to wake up at I wake up at 6 every morning, but like even earlier to get all my shit done so that I can work all day and stuff. So I have big bags under my eyes, and so I'm using the Patchology Flash Patch. I love these things. I'm drinking my lemon apple cider vinegar drink, and I'm running late, so this is gonna be even later, but I'm gonna get ready. I'm going to my first shoot, which is in Beverly Hills. I'm shooting at that showroom where I wore the pink Chanel two-piece set, and I'm so excited to shoot all of their stuff. We're taking a photographer there. Also, I lost my wallet. I still don't have it, so that's a problem. Ready to go. Wearing Lulu's skirt and bodysuit. And yeah, I'm shooting this look today. I already shot the first look, but I forgot to vlog it because I'm a rookie, but we're about to shoot the second look.
Floor 1.
Yes, he's ready. This is also from Lulu's. I guess is it orange?
Or is it red? The burnt orange.
Burnt orange, okay. On Rodeo. So we just wrapped up, and the great thing about him is that he just sends me my photos right away. Connects to my phone, I've got them all. There's no in between. So efficient. So we love that. Just got home, working on stuff, hanging out with Benji, and yeah, I had time to come back here. I'm uploading the vlog from the Indy 500, which I'm proud of. I think it's very cute. Touch my makeup up, hang out with Mr. Man for lunch. I have nothing, and I don't have my wallet, so I'm just eating cardboard, basically, and some kombucha. I don't recommend this diet plan at all. I'm just hoping I find my wallet. Today's the last day. And if it doesn't pop up, because I've been calling everywhere around everywhere, if it doesn't pop up, then it's time to bite the bullet. But I'm hoping a thought comes into my head and I'm like, oh, that's where it is, but it's not happening. Call my mom and tell her that I lost my wallet. It's time. I've already gone through the whole panic feeling. So now I'm at a point where I'm just annoyed that I have to go through every single card thing that I have linked to my phone and relink a new card. And I have to wait for cards to come in, but she's gonna panic. My mother's gonna panic, but that's okay. Benji, would you like to make an appearance or no? I'm gonna guess no, but we're gonna try.
Hey, are you good boy?
Oh, that's so sweet. Look at his fucking face. Look, he says, please don't look at me. Please don't look at me, mama.
What?
I mean, how did I get so lucky? Then just walking Benji. What are you up to? Nice. So I've got some bad news. Lost my wallet. Yep, I haven't had it since Wednesday. So I've been kind of hoping it's gonna turn up. You're taking this better than I thought you would. Well, that went pretty well. She doesn't completely hate me. Got a package from Revolve. Gave them my picks yesterday. So that is delivery. Everyone, see what I got. But you could be my fire. But you could be everything I want and more. And everybody needs someone. At the door. Okay, Benji, don't freak out. It's gonna be okay. Okay. I'm gonna go first, please.
Oh, it's heavy.
Okay. Oh, it's to me. Fuck. Okay, but. Woo! Y'all okay?
Dust makaliki.
Dust makaliki. Dust maki. I'm sure it's not that hard to pronounce, but. Hey, Meg. Vanity Planet. Oh my God. It's a straightener. This Veil, acne spot treatment. Ooh. Wait, what's it do? Oh, it's an LED light. You literally put this on. Why isn't it working? Batteries not included. It's like a light that you put on your zit. Look. This is the straightener that vibrates on your head. Thanks. All right, ladies, let's go to our second shoot. So we're here at Fashionaholic's showroom, their pop-up showroom in LA, and it's like heaven on earth. Look at all these beautiful pieces. So they're letting us shoot, and this dress is completely see-through. So we're gonna have to do this with a plan, where I only take the skirt off when we're shooting, and then we Photoshop my goods out, but it's gonna be super hot. Love it. So now I have on the infamous Chanel two-piece set. So I'm gonna shoot it because I just need the memories of it, and so yeah, can't wait to shoot this one. Okay, well, that was very good and very fun. Now I'm going to meet Molly for, I'm hungry, I need to eat something, but she's gonna get a margarita at Takaya where she works, which is really fucking convenient. Let me over. I love LA. It's so fun. The driving here is so easy. It's amazing. I love it. assuming the girls want to go out, so I'll go out with them after. Still no wallet. Thought it might be at the showroom from Wednesday, but it's not. It's Friday.
Instagram now. What shoes should I wear? Are you recording?
Getting ready for a night out, baby.
Inappropriate things were said on here.
New jeans.
Family outing.
We've been Benji.
And Benji's coming.
This is the daily life in LA.
This is just today in general.
No.
This is how Molly takes drinks of things.
Should I close this?
I'm always the girl behind the camera.
Molly wants to be seen.
We're working out with Sean Booth in the morning, fuckers.
With a million other people.
Nope, just us three.
He's doing it just for us.
Because when we walk in, he's going to say, class is canceled.
What was that?
Class is canceled.
Class is canceled. It's with a lisp. It's unique.
Well, that's a wrap. It's a wrap for the day. It's 11:15 on a Friday night. And we're exhausted. I couldn't hang with the girls. I had to go to bed. They're still out. And Benji and I went home. Another long day tomorrow. Because influencer life never sleeps. So, good night.